tag that Javi tried to make.
Hendricks with the 1-0 and a ground ball to third. Knocked down by Bryant. He's got time to recover, and he gets his man, and that will end the inning. It's still 2-0 Cubs in the third.